Hey guys, you can see that I cannot drag files here to the Photoshop. Even I can't actually drag the files to the browser. But now I can do it. Let me just show you. Drag the file, right? Again, I'm going to drag this photo also to the Photoshop. Even I can drag these files to the browser also. Let me just show you. Just click here, go to the browser. And yes, I can drag the file here, right? But how I just fix this thing? First of all, you have to go to this link. I have shared this link in the description, and then paste it here in your browser. And after that, you will see this thing, and you have to download this file. It will be like this. You have to click here and then click here, and it will start downloading the file. Okay, it's downloaded. I already have downloaded this software. So it's downloaded. Another thing is that if it shows like it's a virus or something like that, don't worry, it's not a virus. You can just keep the file. And after that, you have to open this file. Okay. It's already opened. Now you can just see that I just get the drag and drop option. This is great, right guys? Let me again show you. It's already open. The photo is already open. That's why it's not showing here. Let me just again show you. Just go to here and go to here. And now I'm in here. Now I just open the file. So this is how you can drag and drop your files using that software. But the problem here is a problem. Let me just show you. Go to the task manager and I'm going to close that software. Oh, let me find that software right now. Okay, yes, here is the software. So if I just end this software, that means if this program is not running, that means it can't drag drop files. Okay, you can see it here. So this is kind of a issue, because every time you restart your PC, you have to just open that software. Let me just show you that software. So this is the software, guys. You have to, every time you restart your PC, you have to open this software like this. Double click here, it will start, and now again you can actually drag or drop your files, right? But the issue is that, do you really need to do this? I mean, you have to drag and drop every time? No, I have a solution for that. First of all, go to your this PC and then go to Windows 11 where the Windows is, and then create a folder here and type drag and drop. And after that, you have to copy that software. This is the software, and copy here and paste it here. So after pasting the file, you have to create new text document, and you have to rename this file as Windows 11 drag and drop to taskbar fix config. So after creating the text file, you have to go to here and write this thing, and you have to make this 0 to 1 and save the file. That's it, guys. You have to restart your PC, and every time you restart, just let me show you. I'm just opening the task manager, and you can see that there is no, in the startup, there is no that software that is like Windows 11 drag and drop. This software is not listed here. That means whenever you restart your PC, it will not start. Let me just show you again. After restarting the PC, then you can see that this software will be here. That means it will restart every time you restart your PC. So guys, after restarting the PC, you can see that if you go to the startup, you will see that this Windows 11 drag and drop is here. That means it's enabled. Whenever you restart your PC, it will automatically start the start this software, and you can drag drop your file. Like again, I'm opening the Photoshop, and you can see that I didn't open the software. It automatically actually opened this software, and now I am, after opening the Photoshop, I will try to drag that file to Photoshop. So let me just drag the file to the Photoshop right now. So it's working. So again, I'm giving you tips again. If you think that after restarting the PC is still not in here, then you have to go to this PC, and then you have to go to here in the Windows 11 or OS installed driver, and then go to drag and drop. Again, you have to double click here, and after that you will see that this will be added to the startup menu. So follow my step. Another thing is, if this video helped you to solve this issue, please don't forget to subscribe this channel.